Guys, hello, welcome back. So in today's video I will be sharing with you 10 products that are under rupees 100 and I will try to make it as quick as possible. So I have a mix of products. Some things are related to your nails, some with your makeup and others with skincare. So if you want to know what those 10 products are, then please keep on watching. Okay, so first let me start off with the random bits of it and then at the end let us move on to makeup. Okay, so the first thing that I want to talk about is this nail paint, which is from Swiss Beauty, and this nail paint is like so good. So the color itself is so pretty, but the formula is also very good. It has a very long staying power and it's very different from other shimmery nail paints that you have tried before. Okay, so you have to trust me on this one and get this one because it's so reflective and I am sure you would love it. Okay, so they have 24 shades in this and I feel this retails for exactly 99 rupees. So yeah, just check this out and I'm sure you won't regret buying this at all. So the next thing is this nail buff, and they have four things. The first is even out, smooth, and then the third step is buffing and then shine, and you can also shape your nails on either sides of this thing. Is from a brand called TS. I believe you can also find this brand in Big Bazaar, but I actually got it online from Nykaa. So yeah, highly recommend this. The next thing is also related to nails. So can you tell I really like using nail polishes and all of those things, and I'm always in the hunt for, you know, the most affordable one and the one that will last, you know, the longest and is the best. Anyway, moving on from that, the next thing that I have is the Hip Hop Skincare Instant. So these are basically your nail polish remover wipes. You get 30 wipes in this, but let me tell you one thing, you don't need an entire wipe for your nails even if you're wearing glitter nail polish, which is a huge thing to say. I have tried out so many, you know, your traditional nail polish removers and other wipes as well, which were pretty cheap for like 30 bucks or something like that, but I did not see the result which I saw with this one. This again is around 90 or I don't know, close to rupees 100, and what I do is I take like one pad and I cut it into two halves and I keep one inside and just use that half pad, and that is enough to remove all the nail paint that's on my hand. The next thing that I want to talk about are essential oils, and I just want to make one thing clear that I do not use it on my face. I started using the tea tree oil on my face actually, but I don't know, my skin felt a bit irritated by this. I'm not sure if it's because of this particular brand cut tea tree oil or just tea tree oils in general. But now anyway, what I do is with a tea tree oil, I mix it in with either my oil, my coconut oil, while I massage it on my scalp, because it's very good for people who have dry scalp or dandruff. I have the lavender one too, which I actually just use it as a fragrance because I really like the smell of the lavender oil, and these two were also under rupees 100. You can find this on purple.com, and I have not come across more cheaper essential oils. If you see, the essential oils are generally around 500-700 rupees. If you are not interested in lavender or tea tree oil, you can check out other oils. They also have lemon oil, and I might buy it just for the fragrance. So got to tell you the brand. This brand is called as Alps Goodness. So yeah, check it out. I'll leave everything in the description as always. Okay, so the next thing, and I have been in love with this particular lip balm for years now. It's like my third tub or jar, whatever you want to call this, and I always end up buying the strawberry variant in this. This is the Wadi strawberry lip balm, And I know recently a lot of YouTubers are talking about this, and I'm so glad because I have been loving this product for years, and my sister loves it too. And you know what? She took this lip balm with her to Canada. So that speaks volumes, okay? You don't have a lot of space while you're traveling. And if she, out of all the lip balms that are available in the market, and she took this one with her, that really means that this must work, right? And this, I believe you can get this for under rupees 40. They have many variants in this. I think lychee, orange, and I feel they also have blueberry. They don't have a lot of tint to it, but the moisturization that you get from this lip balm, I seriously believe that no other lip balm can come close to this one. So it's very hard to find makeup products that are under rupees 100. They are generally of the Aluchalu brand, and I don't think that they use, and I don't know, I don't feel that they use pretty safe ingredients. So while I was curating this list, I made sure that I don't include such brands in this list. Okay, so let us talk about matte lipsticks. Okay, so these lipsticks are from Blue Heaven. It's their Elegance Matte Lip Color, and I have two shades. I have a red one which is in the color 01 and a nude shade which is in the color 11. I really like these two lip colors, and nude shade is actually very light for me as well. So how I use it is I mix it in with a lipstick which I want to make a bit lighter or a bit more muted. So for example, sometimes I mix it in with this really bright red and it gives me a muted red. And if I have a pink color and it's a bit more pink for my liking, then I mix it in with this to make it kind of a nudie pink color. So out of these two shades, I mean this is clearly my favorite, and I have used this a lot more. The next thing is also a lipstick. So this one is from NY Bay, and the color they have is Built for Wall Street number 17. So this is also a red shade, and this is not matte, it's semi matte. Now the packaging is obviously not the best, but it's under rupees 100, and what more can you expect? Okay, so the last makeup product are these single eye shadows from Wet n Wild. They also have other variants in these. I have two shades from the other range, and one is Nutty, which I mean, I love this. This is like a everyday wear kind of a shade for me. And the next shade is Moonchild, which is a very beautiful purple shade. Okay, so they have seven shades in all in this particular range, and they actually retail for 135 if I'm not wrong, but you can like almost always get these on 50% off on Myntra, Nykaa, Flipkart as well. Last, I have two skincare products too. So the first one that I have is a foot scrub, and this one is from Vardy. Mine looks a bit gross because I have been using this one. So what you do is you just, you know, wet your feet and scrub it all over, and it gets rid of your dead skin, and it's basically just a scrub, and it's for 30 rupees if I'm not wrong. Very, very cheap, and it, of course, it's a bar of soap, so this will last you for a very long time. Now I have personally tried using this all over my body too, and I will tell you it's a bit harsh for a body scrub, but I don't know, if you exfoliate it gently, I think you will be fine. And it was just for rupees 30, so check this out if you're looking for a scrub. So the next and the last thing that I have is a face wash. I'm very picky when it comes to face washes, and I generally don't like a lot of face washes. So when I liked this one, even I was a bit shocked because it's from Biotique. It's their Bio Papaya Visibly Ageless Scrub Wash. It's a very, very gentle face scrub, and I know a lot of people are running away from physical exfoliants now and switching off to chemical exfoliants, and I do understand that, but this, I mean, you won't even feel that you're scrubbing your face. So it's very, very gentle. However, I don't recommend using this every day. Maybe use it 2 times a week, or I actually use it only once a week. I hardly have any product left, but I already have a backup of this one. So, and they also have a bigger variant in this, which is around 150, and I believe this one is for, yeah, so this one retails for 60 rupees. So if you are looking for a face wash, then you can try this out. And I personally do have dry skin, but I am pretty sure that this will work very well for people with oily as well as normal skin. In fact, it will work better for them. I have to moisturize a little bit more after using this one because I have dry skin anyway. Okay, so that was it for today's video. I had to brainstorm a lot while curating this list because aajkal 100 rupaye mein kya milta hai, right? But I still found these products that were under rupees 100, or at least you could easily get them on discount under rupees 100. So okay, so that was it for today's video, and I hope you enjoyed watching or found it helpful. If you did, then please give this video a thumbs up. Also, let me know in the comments down below which product is your favorite which is under rupees 100, not necessarily from the products that I showed you, but the products that you use in general. So let me know in the comments down below so that I can also give those a shot. And yeah, consider subscribing before you leave, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.